with the amount of impervious surface that we have in Fairfax County, we have an increased amount of runoff, so we have these stormwater management projects to manage this. We track all of our stormwater management projects in this web application, and it gives the citizens the ability to go in there and search out projects by address or the project name, because all this water is flowing downstream to the bay, so our priority is to be good steward of the resources that we have and protect the bay. You know, if they have an issue, want to know the status of a project or see something going on in their neighborhood and they're curious about it, they can go into the web application, they can search by their address.
I think it's Van Ness Lane.
Okay, well, if you go up here to the search bar, you can either search by the project or you can search by the address.
Yep, that's it.
Okay, well, we have a completed project. They can also, you know, click on the project and get the project name, the project description, the type of project it is.
Are there other projects in my neighborhood? Because that one's labeled segment one. Are there others?
And there's an active project, Indian Run Columbia Road. And also they have a link to more information about that project that can take them to some PowerPoints and slideshows. A lot of the public web applications that we have pushed out there through ArcGIS Online, it's increased transparency and to show actually what we're doing with stormwater management projects in the county.